Anthony. So I'm surprised he's going. He's going Sonic game one.
Yeah.
I heard he went Falcon in the last set.
Fucking wait.
Yeah, Arse against
Simba. Arse Simba.
Yeah.
Cause, oh yeah.
Because he said because Simba is known to like say he doesn't like playing against Falcon.
Yeah.
Honestly, Simba is one of the most experienced players against Sonic.
Yeah.
He's taking sets off. I believe he took a set off Kai.
Yeah, I think he has. And like, if you look right now, he's gotten
50-10.
Yeah, 50-10, 64, and like the lead's just growing.
Honestly, I'm not exactly sure how he's supposed to. He's gonna do like his normal Sonic things, but at some point, Simba explained to me that all he needs to do is really like charge Shadow Ball. Ooh, what a
read!
Boom! It's not done yet.
It's not done.
But no, all he needs to do is charge Shadow Ball.
Yeah.
He gets it to a certain amount of charge. I don't think it trades. It clanks with Spin Dash.
Yeah, it clanks Spin Dash. I think at any charge it might clank Spin Dash.
Also,
but it can beat out standing Spin Dash.
Yeah, it also conditions people to like jump over it sometimes.
Yeah.
And then he can just up smash that for free.
Yeah, he ooh.
He's putting it all on the line.
Yeah.
Holy
but God. Like looking at his last set, this is working a lot better.
Ours is looking to be one of the best Sonics for being able to switch between the campier style that like Firth is starting to like implement.
Yeah,
and the aggressive like, style that Kai likes to use.
Yeah, so he's like a little bit of both.
Yeah. And while it doesn't always work out that well for him, it just seems to be working really well today.
Yeah, for sure. Ooh, goes for the backer. Ooh, trade,
and he lives it.
Ooh. That was scary.
I thought
like some of that Dragon Ball Z stuff was happening.
Yeah, the only thing I feel terrible about right now is if Arse wins this tournament.
Yeah.
He could have gotten second and doubled at least. But I let him down.
Yeah.
But so far, that might take it.
Yeah.
Okay. No. So 147-23.
Ooh, the Shadow Ball takes it. Yeah, catching the down air.
Bruh! Bruh! If you can see in the player cam, I don't think we have player cams during the matches. Arse reeling back in his seat, disgusted by being hit by that Shadow Ball.
Yeah, I was like, I'm not sure if that was a call out or just like.
I think Arse wasn't expecting that ball.
Yeah.
He is
getting the down airs, and he's getting the spike hitbox too.
And this is the best place where Sonic wants to be.
Yeah.
Most characters is just ahead.
Yeah, ahead by this much. Last stock, yeah.
This goes back
ooh,
to,
back
like,
air.
He's changing so well between the defensive style and
yep.
the aggressive style.
Ooh.
He tried to end it right there. I don't think he was expecting Simba to be able to make it over the ledge with an aerial.
Yeah. I like that. Ooh, and the backer takes it. Arse takes game one.
Yo, now he has counter pick advantage.
Yo, let's go.
Oh, you know, in case he needs to counter pick that, you know, that Falcon on Smashville or FD.
Nah, he counter picked Deep Blue to Dreamland and bodied him there.
So, Deep Blue loves Battlefield, from what I understand.
Yeah.
And I'm assuming he also loves Dreamland for the same reasons.
Yeah.
But,
Arse was, like, getting this
suit. Deep Blue on favorite stages.
Yeah,
because
he was getting the early kills. It was great. All right, so
really
we see.
Bias. I really don't want him to win. His ego's gonna be so big, and since he's like one of my only training partners, I'm gonna hear about how he double eliminated me, how he beat Furf.
How he double eliminated Furf.
Beat Simba in the double
set. Beat Deep Blue before he beat Simba. Come on.
In two sets.
Yeah.
Oh man.
Yeah. No.
Okay, 2-73.
Yeah, let's go.
It's about even.
It's about even. You know, we can just get like one footstool, you know.
I saw him
dude,
do
I killed
a,
someone at zero with a footstool today.
No one cares about you. You're playing.
You're right.
Ooh. One thing I know Simba might need to watch out for, especially just knowing his play style, he likes to jump over the ledge a lot. He doesn't grab the ledge. That gets really dangerous, especially right now where it looks like mm-hmm.
Yeah, like right
the
there,
here.
Right there.
And there, he could have gotten the ledge for free. Yes, he limits his options a little bit, but it's also a lot better than getting back here and over.
Yeah.
Especially if he doesn't
so it's,
catch
it's,
on to his habits and start doing it more often. It's a free punch.
Yeah. Like getting the option limits is not worth a stock.
Yeah.
It's never worth a stock.
And honestly, it doesn't even, like, it still limits your options.
Yeah. Limits your own options.
Nothing really. That was a good.
Yeah, that was always good up smash.
Shadow Ball canceled to up smash.
Yep.
Did they call it a Shadow Ball last time? I can't remember.
Yeah, it's Shadow Ball.
Yeah, I know it's a Shadow Ball. I thought it was a setup. Oh, man.
No, Lucario stole the aura sphere. The forward end, not
taking it. My least favorite place to be with Simba.
What? With, when Simba's in the middle of battlefield.
No, when he's just throwing Shadow Balls and waiting for you to either jump or roll, and then he's waiting for a fair.
Yeah.
The second you jump over.
Yeah. Dude, it's so frustrating against Mewtwo when, like, ooh, that happens. Geez. Ooh, goes for the... Dude, that would have been nice.
I think he was expecting someone to go over the ledge again. Like, I'm going to hit you with this down air and go over the ledge one more time.
Let me just down air tell you not to do it.
No, battlefield, the savior.
Ooh, the auto cancel. Dude.
I honestly didn't think that was...
No, like, I didn't think that was... Yeah.
Simba kind of
didn't agree. Nah, he's looking for a kill, like, and, like, Arce isn't giving it to him.
I mean, it's not that bad of an option, though, like, the sliding up smash, but
yeah,
at some point you need to try something else if you're not doing it too.
Yeah, because you're going to get punished. Anyway. Yeah. Fair's just as fast. But, like, first, or not first.
Yeah, no, right? First.
Not first still has the lead right now.
Yeah, not first.
But, like...
But look at that. Quick 46 off of, what was it, like, an aerial and some...
Like, a dash attack, an aerial, and a shadow ball. But Arce is punishing back.
Luckily, Simba with the knowledge to, like, get out of that situation with the up air.
Yeah.
Real quick, just because you don't want to be stuck up there, especially maybe he doesn't even go for the up air and he tries to redo with a down air like he's been doing for the last, like, three
times.
Dude,
especially, like, he's gotten so many kills up there today.
Down air or up there?
Both.
Of course.
Like he just brings them up and kills. The shadow balls. Simba's throwing more shadow balls now. Nope.
I believe an up smash will take it.
Forward air might take it.
For Mewtwo?
Nah. For Mewtwo stock.
No, I'm just saying.
Like, oh no, no. Sonic going out on Mewtwo with the fair.
He's
going
long.
Yeah.
I mean, I respect the fear he wants to put into Simba, but at the same time,
that was
he
risky.
Presses up one back air and he's dead. Behind him. I mean,
he's dead.
Yeah. An easy back air.
Yeah.
Especially if he uses his jump.
Ooh.
See, there it goes.
There it is. Yeah.
He's going over the way. And I talked to him about this.
Yeah.
Like, honestly, how I beat him.
Yeah.
Just wait for him to...
Yeah, F smash.
Forward smash.
Elbow of justice. Dude, that was like... Alright, well, Arce is up 2-0. 2-0. They... A clean 3-0 to reset the bracket.
I'd be sorry. Oh, my God. I mean, like, Arce sucks. Like, I mean, nobody else probably does it like him.
Yeah, but if Arce sucks, then Simba sucks even more. Come on.
Well, I think we can all agree with this.
Yeah.
Phoenix Day 5's Fox sucks.
Yeah.
Falcon destroyed you soft in the first game.
And then I'm too bad to even get a tag. I can't even get a tag.
Anyway. Every game is just starting with.
Oh.
He went
for the down air.
He got
the kill.
I don't think it would have killed.
It would have killed. This is the top of Talon City.
Because Simba had it still kind of low percent, and he didn't go up. He went down. So I think that was just like doing the soft hit of it. Soft hit.
But the soft hit has like high base knockback.
I honestly thought he was just gonna grab him, like, throw him, and try to run away.
Dude, that would have been. That
I'm really glad he didn't.
Oh.
Cause
catches the air dodge. Don't be a furf.
That is the Arce.
Oh, that's the Arce.
Usually, when this happens, Arce usually loses the game.
Oh yeah.
But right now he's feeling himself.
He's really feeling
it. He's doing it. He wanted. Oh.
Yo, that would have been cool. That would have been sick.
Yo, this is looking like the lead Sonic player versus Random Mewtwo right now.
Yeah, you're right. You're right. This is Arce's game.
You wouldn't even know it, but like, for the longest, a lot of people who might not be from Charlotte haven't heard of Arce before. He hadn't been able to travel much last season. I think just rolled with it four, but that was like the only event that you probably might have seen that. He is one of our top players here. I always call him a top 10 player. He's really consistent at getting, I think he always usually gets around 7th place.
Yeah.
He's a very consistent player. It's crazy to see him get this far today.
Definitely. And like, oof, that up air.
Right, what have I been in? Like, oh, I mean, it's Town City.
Yeah. Up there's kill percent now. This is, nope.
Man. If I was Simba, I'd be a little.
Yeah.
Hungry. I don't even. You know this better than me. It's not gonna be out.
Like, yeah.
Oh man, 3-0.
3-0. Bracket reset.
Man. He's not even using the right tag.
Artist with a commanding bracket reset.
It's supposed
reset.
To be fruff.
Fruff. Fruff.
Fruff.
Fruff. F-R-U-F.
He is all business right now.
Yeah.
Ronnie, did you drop your decisions? I feel like you banned one. Set,
technically, yes. It's technically another set, yeah.
This game sucks.
Yeah, it does.
This game sucks.
Yeah, it's a stupid game. Rock, paper, scissors, like...
Like, why would you run, like... Just
like, none of those options are safe.
Oh, wait, I guess since it's a new set, like, well, the yeah. counter makes sense, but whatever.
Lala and head nod smash bro.
I'm gonna hit with Simba dance. I don't know what happened to Simba. I mean, that's kind of sex for Simba. He just lost
there. Yeah.
Did he get 2-star? Yeah, he got 2-star for talent today.
And the taunt.
Yeah.
And there was a taunt.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh well.
Let's see if Simba had like any adaptation.
I don't think he knows what to do. Honestly, yeah.
Oh! Oh!
Phoenix taught him that one. He's not going to admit to it because he's in his own right now. But
yeah.
After, we'll get his commentary.
We'll get his comments on it.
Yeah. Oh, man, that is.
Dude, that.
So
that
you got 2-star
just...
last game. You just lost and your first stock at like.
10.
10 from. 10. Like a footstool spring.
Yeah.
He even gave you a chance to make it back with the spring.
Nope.
But, that's very upsetting.
Goes for the deck. Hey, Simba finally caught on and like caught the downer with something. But even then,
yeah, Simba. Oof. Simba. I think Simba's gone.
Yeah.
Yeah, I don't. Off, I don't. Like he's been reading Simba extremely well.
Yeah, like he has no momentum. He's just like.
His strategy of like shadow balling and spin dash.
Yeah, he just got like, he just got
3-0'd
if,
like,
the first one.
Maybe he's using a different.
No, he's been perfectly timing side B through it, because there's a little bit of invincibility when he hops.
That's crazy.
But Simba took a stock though. He's taken a stock, up B no.
But 0 to 112 is not a good number.
Yeah.
112 until the day I die. Okay, here we go. He's gonna
here we go.
Some
let's
nares.
Go. Nair
that's
to fair.
All Simba knows how to do his Nair. Let's go.
But hey, if Nair got him to the winner's side of Grand Finals.
I mean, better than us, right?
Yeah.
I think maybe one more side thing into Nair.
Oh, no. Yeah. You're right.
Oh,
and so, Ars?
If you can see him in the player camp, and you know Ars is a person, you can tell he's definitely all business right now.
Yeah,
that
Ars
was
is...
That was a Phoenix, right? The Futsal? Phoenix 2017. You're welcome.
The year of the Phoenix.
For the wind, the sun, and the sky, my boy. You're welcome.
Oh, alright, and we see Smashville coming out.
I don't know. I wish I could help Simba.
Yeah.
Simba's just... I guess he kind of got it with, like, his first thought.
Yeah,
the first thought
but,
was
like...
more of, like, Arsh just being on the roll. They could just...
Yeah. Yeah.
So, I don't even know if that...
I don't
he
know.
Figured it out as much as Arsh just messed up.
Yeah, I feel like that was more of Arsh messing up than Simba figuring it out.
I thought he was gonna feel himself so much that he was gonna go for a dare.
Dude, that would have been crazy.
Like the Falcon kind of thing.
The Falcon dare. All right, so.
Okay. Well,
we're seeing some combos now.
That combo is some percent, he needs a lot more because the combos that he's getting versus the combos that Arsh is getting are completely different in percent.
And especially with like how many times Arsh is winning neutral.
See, he's calling out the jump over the ledge.
The jump over the ledge. This is a safe thing to call out.
He air dodged to the ground. I don't know where he was going.
Yeah. Oh no!
Almost.
Spring.
Oh,
the tech it.
Definitely. Giving Simba a wild ride.
Yeah. That's the second time he's lost his first stock to Spring. Goes for the second fair, trying to like probably end it early. But Aris doesn't give it to him.
Like, Kisimo wants to play his game is very defensive, waiting for you to make a move.
Yeah.
Ooh.
I don't even know how that. Literally, it looked like it came out, but yeah. Somehow managed to get a roll out.
I don't know. I thought that was it.
But, yeah, you're see, right. See, he's every, timing it perfectly.
Yeah, he's timing. He gets the perfect timing every
and
time.
And he doesn't even play that often, so I don't even know where he's at. Oh, wait, Bomb Kid plays.
Yeah, Bomb Kid plays Mewtwo. Yeah.
We'll see what's paying off right now.
For sure. But, like, falls out of the nair. That could have been.
But Simba can't do this usual spacing if he wants to do it.
Yeah.
Because Arceus. Second, he wants to, like, space him out with, like, Shadow Balls. Either.
It doesn't.
Arceus can make him come to him, because he's. Ahead and present, and yeah. He can literally just shield them and jump over them.
Or he goes through them.
He goes through them.
Yeah. Like,
I don't think he's been in a situation where he has a Sonic and just knows what to do with his Shadow Ball.
Yeah.
Down tilt. He caught him.
I mean, I haven't seen Sonic's down tilt.
You see, like he keeps going to the edge and then side being and then waiting and lands and refreshes.
Yeah. And then, like, Simba isn't expecting, like, the falling up airs to auto-cancel. Even though it auto-cancels so
low. Can we go end this right now?
Is this it? Nope. Oh. Yeah. Alright, so we see
Simba's definitely just looking for the grab.
Yeah, Simba's looking for the grab.
I think he knows that if he goes for a smash attack, he's gonna put himself.
Yeah, Arceus is just running around everywhere. Dash attack gets it. Yeah.
Both players actually kind of scared of each other, which is funny because like Arceus is in the lead by like the whole side. So.
Yeah, for sure. He doesn't want to have everything. Catches the roll with the up smash, and Arceus is up 2-0. Are we going to see Arceus 6-0 him?
So there are some factors that led into this. So yes, he's playing really well today.
Yeah, for sure.
At the same time, this was his first time beating Furfin back, I believe.
Yeah.
He did it twice.
First.
Kind of helps that they're practice partners. Usually on Friday nights, they practice a long time against each other. So he has a lot of experience with Ferb Sonic. I think he took more out of it in the Ferb house. So
yeah, for sure.
Did Ferb get top four?
I think, he got fourth. He was.
So he
lost to Arceus and Arceus again.
Yeah, so that's unfortunate for him.
Yeah.
He's beating Deep Blue.
Yeah, he beat Deep Blue.
Like, his bracket worked out really well for him.
Yeah.
Like, honestly, he should have been farther on the other side of the finals, but Simba just.
I mean, Simba.
Simba
played.
Didn't know what to do against the Sonic in the first set, and then he had to go.
Simba, like the first set, Simba like absolutely bodied the Sonic.
I was gonna say, yeah, because he had to go.
He went Falcon, yeah.
So I don't know what happened between those sets, but like.
But yeah.
He completely figured out Simba, and I don't think Simba's learning how to beat. Right now.
Yeah.
I was worried about the same over 30, but statistically, that's really hard.
Right? Yeah. But on the other hand, statistically winning from losers is really hard as well.
Yeah. Like his bracket of losers wasn't that hard either.
Well, I mean, it was pretty hard.
It wasn't hard, but it's like people that he's beaten before, so it wasn't like.
Yeah. He's beaten Deep Blue before?
What?
He's beaten Deep Blue before?
Yeah, he's beaten Deep Blue before.
Okay.
I was telling you on Battlefield.
Oh, okay. I thought that was Kai who beat Deep Blue.
No, well, probably.
Yeah, Kai probably beat Deep Blue. But.
I mean, 71 to 101.
Yeah. Simba's doing better
even.
This game.
Yeah, and it's relatively even.
He still doesn't have the lead. Yeah.
The psychological aspect, right? Yeah. It's not exactly even. You're behind two games.
No, you're behind two games after getting 3-0'd the first set.
Yeah. Also, Lucky Wen didn't enter.
Lucky Wen didn't enter.
So,
his hand was hurting.
Yeah, so that's usually the Sonic destroyer at these tournaments.
Yeah.
Also, Kai Stockfield.
Kai and Stockfield aren't here today for like the first time in like a year.
Yeah.
And ends it with
Nair takes the first stock and done.
Go down, Beast Spin Dash.
Simba is on his tournament stock.
Yep. Like, Arceus going. Gets quick 14 damage. For the damage, I like it.
I don't even know. Like, literally all that Simba can really do is just... Oh,
club. Not club. Alright, there we go. So the game's still pretty even.
Still pretty even, but I feel like Arceus is kind of having Simba play.
Arceus had
a lot.
Yeah.
Simba's doing it.
Yeah, Simba's not playing the game he wants at all to right now.
Hey, honestly, he almost like has a better time.
Ooh. all right.
If you could hear our CD Lab audible sound.
Yeah. I heard it.
What's it called? It's almost like better when Arceus gets to play a high low percent because he's a lot less scared to go in.
Yeah.
But
now we're seeing like the first time in the past two sets of Simba having
a lead. Don't jinx this right now. Simba needs that if he wants to keep his foot in. Oh, 2 times.
Almost.
That's
the second time he's almost got it. He got the first duel, the double jump. He was just a second to it.
Honestly, it looks like it's happening, but it's not working.
Yeah. Oh, no. Come on, Simba. Don't get success.
Yeah,
Count
him. I don't. Yeah, see, yeah, he did it anyway. Arch was ready calling that out. It's just that he mistimed it.
Yeah.
Ooh, mistimes it
Mistimes it the one time it matters the most, and Simba takes a game.
I believe Arch is a somewhat emotional player.
So hopefully that doesn't.
This doesn't do something.
Doesn't hurt him.
Yeah.
But I mean. Like, he's been on a roll the last, like, five games. Like, Simba's the one that needs the, like, stamina.
That, honestly, I feel like Simba, that's all he needs. Like, okay, yeah. I'm on the board, let's go.
Yeah, I'm on the board, let's go.
And I did it in winners.
Yeah.
And honestly, again, it wasn't even, like, that. It wasn't as much as...
Like, if Simba...
As Simba beating Arce, as much as Arce kind of just ran into things.
Yeah.
He
mistimed the spin dashes and then like.
And then he also ran into he homing attacked into one other shadow to get another lock or something.
Yeah. But right now we see Final Destination working sort of against him because Simba's like just throwing out shadow balls. There's nowhere for Arce to run from him.
Yeah, and he's having the same problem. Like now, Simba can play his game, which is space him out and like make him come to him, throw shadow balls to his hair.
Yeah. Goes for the up smash.
I can't believe
down smash.
That came out before. Jabs come out before down smash. The ball is an explosion.
Down smash
happened.
Is slow.
This explosion happened. I don't know.
I don't know why Simba down smashed.
I think those are all in the same
Yeah.
I don't think he needs to be up smash.
Nah.
Yeah, that on the other hand.
That was
planned.
That was planned.
He's hoping.
Yeah.
The quicker he takes the Sonic Stalk.
Yeah. Like, whoever's taking this first stock will probably end up winning the game. And again, just timing it slightly wrong.
I heard him, too. He was kind of... He's getting upset.
Yeah.
I mean, I can't blame him.
No, for like...
He's making a hella run. It would be a shame for him, dude.
Yeah,
so
for sure.
Taking the first stock
but
on game...
Four. Game four. Simba looking like he has a chance of making the reverse 3-0. And, I mean, there he finally gets over it, but...
I don't know, at this point, Arce might want to change his strategy and stop relying so much on his timing for his spin dash and shadow ball. That's getting really risky.
Yeah, for sure.
He'd say maybe give it one more shot, and if you miss 3 in a row, just change his
strategy. Yeah, exactly. Gets the Nair to fair to shadow ball. Oh. Simba's just running away. He's running away with the damage now. Playing it nice.
He's gonna land with
the Yep. With dash attack.
See,
but
he's shielding a lot more. He's a lot more scared of being hit by Simba now.
Yeah.
Working against him right now.
Yeah.
It's
just, that's taking it.
Two stock
game
four.
5, set 2 of Grand Finals. Alright, I would like to point out how stupid it would be if Simba gets the reverse 3-0. Arce wins as many games over Simba as Simba has over Arce this tournament. It's just...
Yeah, it's really sad.
Yeah.
And I kind of want to see Twitch chat just to see what they have to say, if anything, about me. I'm not forcing you to do it. I'm not doing
it myself. All right.
But,
we have game five
on Town and City.
Going to Town and City. We've seen Simba get wrecked here, though.
But we also saw him win here, didn't we?
Did we?
Mm-hmm.
We might have.
I can't remember what he won on game...
All I know is that Simba has momentum now.
Yeah.
Simba's like he's pulling away. He's pulling away.
Shadow balls.
Yeah, Arce is running into Shadow Ball. like I keep seeing his tag, and it's just like, oh hey, that's our boy Fref. But it ain't Fref.
So it's really important that it's extremely important that Urs takes the first off.
Yeah, for sure.
If he doesn't take that first off, or if he doesn't get into a higher percentage of his first off,
yeah,
I definitely believe his momentum.
Yeah.
Right now he's doing relatively okay. 87-23 isn't too bad.
Yeah, it's not. It's a couple combos away. And yeah. Sonic, when he has like, when he gets in a roll, he can just take neutral a bunch. Gets a sneaking nair. Simba going for the up smash.
I think Arce's roll on that air dodge on that actually stopped him from punishing it.
Yeah. See, again, he's running into him. He's running into the shadow balls.
I feel like. Like, if anything happened, Simba didn't necessarily learn how to play against Arce as much as Arce kind of just lost
yeah.
his momentum from winning all those games, and then
he got scared. He got scared.
I mean, that's like, kind of magic. Man. He's not doing the same like.
No, he's not. He's not.
Balls out approaches he's been doing before.
Yeah. Catches him with the spring, causes the trip, but nothing comes out of it. Shadow Ball not taking it yet. Goes for the jump Shadow Ball.
That would have been it. He's trying to do the same setup. It looks like Simba's caught wind of what to do.
Yeah, Simba, like, Mewtwo has air mobility. He can get out of stuff. All right, and we see, there
was
we go.
Right that time. Take him away.
Oh, is that it?
No.
That's it.
Nice.
That's it. Nice. Good job. Good job by Arce. Arce just...
And just like that, like I said, now even if he loses the stock,
yeah.
he still has from that kill.
Yeah.
I feel like he still has... He's still in there. Man.
He's... Yeah. Yeah, this is a... I'm hella close.
It's like, as right as we say that, he takes 46. Really
yeah.
Quickly.
That's just Mewtwo's punishment.
He literally just remembered that he was down like 100 and something.
Yeah,
like
he was 90, at like 160 to like 70.
Yeah, so
and he got the fair.
He needs to keep the momentum coming. He needs to not get inside of himself right
now. Yeah. Simba missing the fair, trying to combo.
Or missing the nair.
Yeah. Lots of flubs, not.
Lots of neutrals.
Yeah, lots of flubs, lots of neutral nuts, lots of flipsies.
Just like that, it's scary again, because
yeah.
now 111 to an 18 Mewtwo.
But first, or not, oh my gosh, why do I keep saying first? Arce is doing a lot more mind games, and like running past Simba.
Oh, literally, if he had done that forward air, I do believe that would have been the game.
Yeah, for sure. With how high Sonic percent's at. Yeah, you can see Simba's looking
Yo,
for
this
it.
Is
this
scary.
Is,
scary.
Yeah.
Dude, this
is
a terrifying
like, spot. Like, I'm getting stressed from this. I'm just watching it. Is that it? No, that's not it.
It's a reset. Is it going to call him out? Is it going to call him out?
Alright. Oh. Whoa. Oh, is that... Is this...
No.
Oh. Yeah.
120 to 88.
This is
one of the scariest...
Yeah, this is... This is
we've had
yeah.
Again.
Oh, and that's it. Simba. Reverse 3-0s.
Wait, oh my God,
in one of the most stressful, craziest sets.